I'm not sure why the stream picture is off a little bit, but hey, nothing's perfect. I just grabbed me a little snack, the server is down, and I'm like almost done. I'm trying to figure out where to spend my skill points and what books I need to get. I got 29 points. I'm not doing this. I'm thinking about cooking and farming. That's what I'm thinking. Oh my god, I only got 29 points. That Tatra thing is not in there. Cooking and farming. Cooking unlocks that barrel building. Basic farming. A small crop plot. It says you have to have a shovel. A shovel goes with treasure hunting. Huh. It doesn't tell you what you can plant in this small crop plot. What the heck? preservatives? What the heck is this? Gives access to a preserving bag and preserving salt, and they said they were having problems with that. I wish we could find a place where there was salt, you know? Maybe that's what we need to look for. Instead of even bothering with the taming. Cooking pot. It's 50 skills. I almost think I'm done and just come back or something. Mixologist. Armor Smith is crafting saddles. That's 300 points right there. And them two trade skills. Farmer's 20, 40, 70. The farmer is 70. I feel like driving that ship, you know what? But if I do and come back, I'll lose everything. Well, he's got everything on him. I could leave the animals there and come back, but that'd be a long ass trip. Is that the whole map? How do I even know what grid I'm in? Current region B2. I'd have to get food. I'd have to stock up more food, I think. I'm not gonna go sailing. I don't think I'm gonna do the farming, but the cooking's interesting. I think that's the cook right there. I should go milk the cow. Mamma mia. If I just do the taming, maybe that's 20. Trapping and taming of creatures. Oh, it says ore. Oh, you don't have to do all of these together. You know, I think I should do this. I think I should plan for this apprentice blacksmith. That's 50 frickin' points. I just don't know. I'd have to add up all those points in taming. I wonder if I could get out of B2. God, I wish I knew what to do here. I think I wanted this. Seems to be a lot of activity around here, huh? What is this? Is that wild? He's used a rope on that turtle. What's he doing with this? Ew, hello. Why would he drag the turtle up there?
Nah, I suppose you'll be looking
for... I wanted to find the respect thing. All the die sets are... There's a metal pick. There's metal tools here that I could buy. So I wouldn't have to go that route, would I? Oh, there's a fishing net. Let's grab the fishing net. I'm gonna grab the fishing net and the spyglass. That's what I'm gonna do. What the hell was that noise? Fishing net. You gotta have worms for that.
There's nothing quite like the feel of a...
I gotta sell off a silver.
Good to see you again, friend.
I don't want to buy a silver.
See you later.
I got 4 silver, 233 copper.
I won't ask where you got these, all right?
Shit, that's not what I wanted to do. What the fuck?
See you later!
I should have 300. Okay, good. That's what I wanted.
I'm something of an artist myself, you know.
Oh god, a shovel is 5 silver. Shit. Well, I'm gonna get... Do I really need a spyglass?
I got
a fishing net. How do I get... I gotta get earthworms. Maybe I don't need earthworms to get the gold with the fishing net, you know? Or whatever. Thank you. I gotta raise my food levels. I gotta go milk the cow. I think that one cow is plenty. As long, like, if I go somewhere with the boat, how much does that cow weigh, I wonder? Oh God, you know what? I wonder if my... God. Where the hell am I? I wonder if my fireplace is still there. Oh my fucking God, the fireplace is gone. What did I put in there? I put the sap in there, didn't I? I lost all the sap. 600 frickin' pieces of sap and I lost it. I'm gonna have to go back and look on the other stream and find out what I lost. Because I waited too long. What an idiot. No, that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna look at that last stream. Combat minus damage taken. Plus that's, that microphone's damage. Loud. Fish and chips. Run speed. I gotta go back this and just cool figure out what I put in that. I totally forgot about the thing. Where's the blueprint? The blueprint must be in... I need those points. God, where's the fireplace? And I need... What did I do? I'm eating my beans. I can't put fibers in there. Can't put bones in there. This was before. We're gonna have to go get some wood. Maybe some wood and some stones. Oh. Oh wait, I can make a fireplace. All that stuff came back. What am I missing? I need some flint. Wow. That was like over an hour or more ago since I streamed. There's the sap god. I had 500 pieces of sap. I mean, the chickens sound cute. Alright, now I can put the wood in here. I can put a lot of stuff in here. Where's my weight? Let's see, what can I put in here? Oh God, I had 131 bones.
Chickens.
They're actually kind of,
Oh!
That weighs 107? I put the water barrel in there, too. I lost that frickin' water barrel that he gave me. Oh, that's got all kinds of water on it.
Shit.
Holy crap. Yeah, and I lost it all. No wonder he's so heavy. The only way to make a water bill is through the farming thing somewhere. I need 3 spears. Alright, I've unloaded a bunch of stuff. What an idiot. I lost that. They've done something to the spawn rates. And I lost the bones, I lost the water barrel. How do I build a water barrel? I wonder if I can buy one. So, this is locked. Nobody can get into it. Yeah, nobody can get into it, alright. I can't even get into it now. It's gone. Because I stood around at that other place. I gotta drop my monkey off. Let's see. Well, I got 3 more chicken eggs. I lost a barrel. I got 23 milk. I lost the water barrel and all the sap. The sap bike is easy for me to get. That food stuff is easy for me to get. My food level's going up. I wonder. If I can buy that barrel somewhere. So I could put the barrel on the boat and I would have water. Well, this is that one wall that I can't get on.
I suppose you'll be looking for paint sets.
Paint sets? Yeah, I don't think so. There's a water jar. He doesn't have it. He's got the bucket. Carriage saddle. Improved crew resources silo. shit.
Farewell. Come again, please.
Farmer cooking. What about this guy over here?
Perfect timing. I just invented a new recipe.
Good for you. Sold out. Tallow, bitters, and fizzy water. Sold out.
Oh my goodness, I think I burned my pastries.
There's no barrel there. Do I have to build this freaking barrel now? When did I see this barrel? That's basic farming. That's basic farming. Water pipe system, fertilizer, stone water reservoir, small crop. I was following the secrets of cooking, salt tilling. Cooking unlock. All I need is cooking. Water jar and water barrel. I just need cooking to make that. I need cooking. A cutting board. That's 25 points. I think we're going to go down this cooking, farming. I don't know how many points I've used. I need introduction. I need homesteader, introduction to homesteading. Introduction to homesteading. That's what this person is, isn't it?
Looking to cook or mix today, darling?
Introduction to homesteading, right here. That's what
Remember,
I mean.
Always use extra what? Butter.
Terrible Tim. Tash Bashka, What the fuck? To read this book. What's this? Oh, it's a fishing net. Alright, go back to skills. Cooking. Now, I gotta have that cooking table. Why doesn't this stuff show up here? I'm confused. A kitchen cart and a cutting board. A cooking pot. Well, where's the... How do I build the cooking pot? Oh my god. Wait a minute, water storage. It doesn't say in this stupid thing. I'm having major problems. Crafted at a smithy. It's crafted at the smithy. I have to have 5 metal. I have to have carotenoid. Where does that come from? You can use bones, carapace, chitin, residue, bones. I have to... Wait. You know what I could do? This? Is that a cow? There's a cow here. Why can't I tame this? I'm gonna tame another cow. At least I'll have my game time worth something, you know? I'm gonna put down the smithy and build that water barrel. Thank you. Yeah, I got two cows. Good. Oh, there's another one over there. Oh, I'd get that third one too. You know what? What the hell? I'm gonna get this other cow. I'm gonna have three cows. There's a turtle around here. Can I tame the turtle? Oh, he's got blue legs on him. Can't tame turtles. I was thinking I'm gonna have three cows and have them named I Bought the Farm. You asked for it now, Bubba. Oh shit, I got two of them attacking me now. I wonder what happens if I use this on a tree. Oh, the stamina uses food and water. Well, maybe I grab 1,000 of these damn berries. I don't know. Get all that sap. There's a lot of these berries here. 300? I only got 300? What is that? Is that another cow? It is. There's another one over there, too. There's supposed to be a bull around somewhere, too. I'd have to make 5 trips to get all these cows back to the island. What was that noise? Damn it. That person is still sleeping there. Feel like getting that other cow down there too. I could use them to store food in. Oh my god. I could use them to attack something and see what happens. I got Edna, Bess. Where's the other one? Edna, Bess, Sammy. Is that a cow too? No. I wonder if one cow can take out a bull. That's a level 2. Oh shit, Edna's following me. Take them two cows, so I'm gonna attack this critter. I'll make one spear if I can find it. I need 12 pieces of wood. That'll be a shitload of frickin'. Alright, here we go. We got two cows, a level 16 and a level 2 against this guy right here. I missed. Come on, cows, get over here. Oh, there's two of them. Shit. Well, that's a total of 5 cows I got. Oh, yeah, baby. I don't know, this other cow wasn't following me or something. What's his problem? Water or food? What the hell is his problem? Why is he having an issue? God. I had 131 bones. I had 131 frickin' bones. Now we got some cow now, baby. There's another one. I gotta change their stance or something. Okay, that's a good fight. Where's the health? That one didn't even lose any health. Huh. They didn't even lose any health. I got 5 cows now. I don't know where the hell that person's going. Oh my gosh, look at all the sap I got already. I'm not even gonna bother collecting this. That's just too much, wow. I could get tons of sap here. Can they swim? Wait, where the hell am I? I got a cow farm. I don't want them stuck together. There we go. I could sell some cows. Oh, would you like to sell some cows there, sonny boy? Ay, ay, ay. Now, how much do these cows weigh, I wonder? What does it tell? 650? They can carry 600 and... Yeah, but I can't put the sap in there. Wait, what, 20 units? Oh, I can have all kinds of food on them, guys. Weight 650. I wonder if I can put a cow on one of the cows on the boat. There's someone's boat there. Oh, he's parking. Is he parking? My boat. What is that? What is that? That was some poo-poo. He says he's cold. You know what? I remember how to do this now. Alright, he's gotta get closer to the boat. Wait, maybe I've got to get on the boat. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait. I'm stuck. I can't move. Oh my freaking god. What is wrong with this game? I can't do nothing. I'm stuck somehow. I can't move. All I can eat. I can't hear nothing. I don't hear no sound or nothing. I'm gonna have to re-log into the game. Let's see. I don't hear no sound. I gotta re-log into the game or something. I don't know what the hell happened. Nah, I probably tried to rejoin too quick. My character's probably still on the server. No. That's the first time that's ever happened. This is such a pain in the ass to do right here. Why can't I move onto ship? She must be in the wrong spot. She's stuck on the boat. Move onto the ship. God, why is he always looking for food? Got her on there, by God. She was stuck on that thing there. Come on. Oh my God. This is such a major pain in the ass to do. Yeah, she's on the boat. She's not really in the way either. If I can make a fire, what do I need? One stone and three pieces of wood. Can't get her to move now. Ain't that a son of a bitch, huh? Oh, That's targeting range. Oh my god. Oh, she's not following me, that's why. What an idiot. Did I get her moved? Yeah, I did. I got her moved. Alright, good. That takes care of her. Oh, I want it. See, there's a problem with the weight. The boat won't move if the boat's too heavy. Oh, 848. She'll move with one cow. Pretty good, huh? Adds more max weight past the ship while reducing the weight's effect on speed. Lost a bed too. I can make a bed. Anyway, old Bessie's there. Got one cow on board. Now that guy's freezing his ass off. You know, I wonder if those lamps provide heat over there. Where's the other cows? Oh my frickin' god. There's only two cows here. Why the hell are they over there? Oh god. What is this? Is that a dead fish? And I ain't doing any damage to it. I am now. There's a sea bass in there. Jesus. He's constantly fucking hungry. This game's gonna be bullshit if this keeps happening all the time. I swear to God. Jesus, shut up. I just fed your sorry ass. Oh, I got some... Oh, caviar. Where the hell is the fireplace? 6. Fish meat. I wonder how long that's gonna take to cook. 7 minutes, 7 minutes. This is the problem with getting food, is that it expires. So what I'll have to do is I'll have to get the freaking food. I'll have to get the food. I'll have to get all the food and then go on the trip. And then I'm gonna have to make all kinds of trips back here to get these cows at my base. I'll have to build an enclosure to keep them in. Cooked fish. We got cooked fish, baby. So it cooks that at the same time. I am done. I got the cows. I got the monkeys. I got the chickens. Where's the chickens? Four chicken eggs. The chicken eggs last forever. Anyway, he's got food, he's got water, he's filling up on stuff. He can get the food easy. The only other thing, that would be the water barrel. I wonder if I can make that water barrel. Because I could store water in it. If I had it on the boat. But that would add weight to the boat too, wouldn't it? What was that noise? Shit. I gotta look it up again. Water barrel. Water storage. Learn a cooking skill. It's built in a smithy. Now, I can build things in that smithy. I have 46 wood. I got a smithy that the guy gave me. Right here. I got 3 minutes. Fibers, thatch, and that's not gonna work. It's not here. There's the key ring. There's no water storage. The water storage is not there. What the fuck? I kind of need that on the boat. I'll have to worry about it tomorrow because I don't know. What the hell is going on? So that's wrong. Water storage crafted in a smithy. Wait just a minute. I wonder. Oh, you know what? I bet I gotta have it with, Jesus. Water storage skill? There's a water storage skill? You gotta be kidding me. You have to be freaking kidding me. Where the hell is water storage kit? Oh, you know what that is? I wonder if that's cooking. Okay, I wonder if that's, a book. Well, I'm getting to know where everything is now.
Just got a fresh shipment of tea if you're interested.
Yeah, okay. It's not here. Water storage skill is not here.
Hope to see you again.
Hope to see you again. I don't know what to do. There's so many unknowns in this game. Wait. Water storage skill. Precondition. Cooking unlock. Cooking unlock. That's what I got. Precondition water keeper. Give access to the crafting water skin. The skill water keeper. Water keeper? I already got this. Atlas crashing them was in irrigating the grill. Structure. I don't know. I got the skills. Skill water storage unlocks the following items. Precondition unlock. Oh, come on. Did it? Yeah, I don't know. I like the game. You know, there's...
Some things he had. Some seeds. Some exotic seeds. Apples, lemons.
He's in a small purple ship out there. We can talk to him after a bit. Yeah, I could talk to him, probably.
The apple.
Good day.
Hello. How are you?
I'm doing fine, and you?
I'm doing better than I was 5 minutes ago.
Aye, what happened 5 minutes ago?
I woke up
Ah. Oh, we all do. Having great dreams of great things and wake up and then you're sitting in your bed with your ragged clothes and a little silver to your name.
Do you have a home on an island?
Yes, I do. I do have a home, yes.
Oh, nice. I thought I was thinking about building a small place somewhere. Do you know of any good places to build where there's a possible trading route?
Everywhere's a trading route, to be honest. There's people everywhere.
I'm looking to trade salt, actually.
Maybe go to some more tropical areas or some places that we wouldn't think have salt, you know? Maybe some less arid environments and then work your way that way. Always good to rove around. I'm a fisherman, so I rove around a lot.
True. I know that the Navy Freeport buys salt, but not for a terrible amount. I know that Port Innocence buys salt, but I have no idea how much they buy it for currently.
Yeah, I was actually, Port Innocent, where's that located?
F4, the, southeast island, I believe.
Yes, I was thinking about building towards the south somewhere.
I know they let people build all over their island as long as you're not within view of the town. They're trying to expand the town so they don't let two people build too close, but the island is not huge, so it's pretty easy to find a spot.
Yeah, right there. Well, thank you.
Not a problem.
I have to go tend to my cow.
Oh, yes. Good luck to you.
Do you happen to have tomato seeds, by any chance?
Free vegetables are here, so maybe. Oh, don't we need basil?
I need basil.
You can hear them talk way out here. Alright, well, I'm gonna go back to the cows. The water barrel? I don't know. I don't know. I don't understand about this, what this thing means. There's nothing in there. Well, I don't know how to build it. It says I can build it. I don't know how to build it. It's not on there anyway. It's in one of them tables. And it doesn't tell you, you know? I got 4 points left. Let's milk the cows and call it a night. Now that's some serious cow right there. Maybe I could go get some coin.
Can you just shoot it?
You.
much milk have I got?
Yeah.
Pardon me.
Let me see.
Ew. It must have tripped over your bed. Would anyone care to trade down some milk for some coin?
How much milk are you trading for how much coin?
I've got 100 milk. I don't know exactly what that would be worth. Maybe 1 silver?
1 silver for 100 milk?
Yes, I don't know how much it's worth, actually. Oh, dear.
I'll give you 2 silver.
Oh, jolly
Sounds
good.
Like a good deal.
Ah, yes. I... It was A3, the southeast island.
Oh, thank you for that trade.
A3, southeast island, you said?
Yes.
Very good. And any time, sir.
I just made some coin. 2 silver, holy crap.
Milk, I need to grab something to eat.
God, just...
All right, well, we're going to head out now. Thank you.
Not a problem. Have yourself a wonderful day. I think I'm going to be heading out as well. Would you like some milk?
Oh, no, I need the, I need some meat.
No! Oh, somebody bought all the barley seeds.
Oh, are you trying to buy barley seeds?
I am.
I'll let you know who bought all the barley seeds.
Who is it?
Me.
Can I buy some off you?
How much does she sell them for?
I'm gonna go to the ship.
I don't remember what I paid. I bought as many as I could.
As am I. Hungry as well.
I don't want to. I don't want to gouge, especially since she was just selling them.
I mean, how many boxes did you get?
There's another cow. There's another cow.
That is a.
Oh, that was pretty good. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Back I go to my cow farm. I figured 1 silver for 100 milk. If I get 60 milk per cow and I've got 5 cows, that's 300 milk. It's a lot of moo moo. I'm gonna call it quits because I can't figure out how to do anything else getting late. And I need my sleep. I'm supposed to make a phone call tomorrow. I should write that number down. I had fun, you know?